Ahmed went out to play hide and seek. He said to his friends, "You hide, I seek. One, two, three." Butterfly hid in a fig tree. Owl hid under a lid. Kitten digs a big hole to hide. Zebra was wearing a red coat. He got rid of it and hid his face in the jacket of a kid.
"Get ready, I am coming," said Ahmed.
He looked around.
Where did they go?
"I have an idea."
He brought a bowl of fig and peanuts.
"Come and get some snacks," he said.
All of his friends came out of hiding and ran for the snacks.